Night Ghost presents.
Frozen double decker. Love them, man.
Match Point, the new fragrance for him by Lacoste.
One shot, one kill. Give me new at the Orange Man. Fuck me, mama. Come on, wee man, you can get back into this. Fucking hell, it got Friday, man, sitting in the corner, little fucking... Fucking a little kill me again, man. Come on, you already said it. You get it there. Could see what it is, man.
In Virginia, after soaking their hemp overnight in the pure ethanol from their last run, Tickle and the Laws are ready to extract CBD from the mixture.
Tell what, we'll take his cheese clump. Strange at all. Look at how green it is.
Well, I swear I believe that's the color of the dye they used to cut $100 bill.
The chain, baby.
Our hemp has been mashed in for a little while with our ethanol, and it's given it plenty of time to start extracting the CBD from the hemp.
I didn't know it was.
Damn it, Sean.
Don't go home and catch a buzz off of this.
I'm mad. Well, you stand over, it won't be long. Our next step is to strain this off and start pressing what last little bit of ethanol and CBD that's in this hemp back out of it.
Heck yeah. You keep doing this thing. One thing we get now, he will be working later.
Get on the burner, put this on, get it all off.
It's time for you.
Moonshine is just like any other business.
Fucking hell, man.
The rest of the times, or it's doing the rest
stuck.
Of the past. And that's what we're doing here. We're pushing the boundaries and the limits of what moonshine could possibly be in the future. And this right here is going to be a draw for customers. God, it looks good.
You sleep, come on, man.
I never thought I'd look good.
You can still do this.
Black star goof. It's like, good.
I guess. It's red.
Yeah, it looks real good. Mm-hmm. I bet we can keep a whole lot of moonshine on that. Let's do it.
There we go. This stuff's sticking right up, man. This is pure form right here, so we only got one more step. We got to dilute it.
Oh, yeah, she's standing on damn sun, isn't she? Just 100% pure CBD. We're going to dilute that down into our face for any moonshine because it's actually soluble.
Oh, something too small.
A swamp monster. Oh, look at that. It's working. It's going down. It's going up in it, man.
And over there, we got 10 gallons of shine sitting here.
Yes,
and we got customers waiting.
We've taken a whole lot of time and went through a whole lot of pain with this CBD.
Yes, got him. Last kill, nearly.
But if we mix them together,
that one guy got 18 kills. I got a 1x2. And that. Oh, yeah.
Every shot they take, they're going to get a dose of CBD. We want this person to know when he takes that shot, he's getting a dose.
They said no, it's CBD. Let's try it and see.
That's one thing about it. You got to keep working with it. You need one. You need one.
Make sure everything's easy.